Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. So if I have to cry, don't ask me why it's obvious. And they're not masterminds, they're parasites in politics. They can't antagonize a planet-wide apocalypse. We only have to fight and analyze the consequence. You really want these motherfuckers in control? What separates us from them is love deep within our soul. They kill for gold and oil, destroying our habitat. If this is how they're gonna leave the planet, they can have it back. We need trees to even breathe and they cut them down. We need sleep to even dream and they dumb us down. Look around, do not be blind to what is happening. The truth is blessed, so why are you trying not to handle it? It's fuckery. While you're judging me, they're judging you. And while you're out fucking bitches, they are fucking you. I wonder who you're gonna be running to when you're all alone. It's no excuse to break a heart, even if yours was broke, fam. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and what you've taken from this world in the end will have a price. Granted, I cannot imagine life with no mistakes, so I don't know, but I suppose that it's the only way to grow and change. I know my faith isn't decided yet, and it will not define the person that I'm hiding when I find a test. And questioning myself and all I think, and are not supposed to understand me as an organism. It's really not important dwelling on the poor decisions, like alcoholism, because I'm bored of living. Metamorphosis and forming into something better on a level. We need a rebellion to come together, but I wonder whether love could ever make a change. It's the same as saying hatred didn't raise the stakes. Whatever's taking place, we can overcome it. Destroy these motherfuckers, build our own republic. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. I ain't got a reason why I feel so weak inside. Can it be that actually I do not need this life? You can see what we could be if you read in between the lines. It's not a story that was for me to believe this lie. I never knew that I could be a better man until I started running on a track instead of standing still. Fuck fashion, I don't need all of this mass appeal. All I need is love and fam, I know that that is real. Mama do la habla God, I wanna rest a bit. And everything that's in my head is of a pessimist. What's the benefit of feminism in this prejudice? If man can only understand in his own etiquette, there's no equality for anybody. Either way, men and women don't want to accept this living and be the same. For the government forever, you will be a slave. If you only dream about freedom, then you won't see a change. You need to go and get it, you don't need to own a weapon. All you need is a peace of mind to redefine your own intention. We need a revolution now without a slow progression. I'm saying this to raise your fist and we'll be home in seconds. This is our planet and we can take it back. Peace can be eternal if you want to make it last. There's nothing I want more than seeing hate collapse. So I finally have a reason to raise a glass. Fuck the time I wasted chasing a reputation, but I'm only human, so I'm used to this segregation. Everything I felt to this point is a devastation. Decimating the world is our generation. It's kinda sad that it has got to this, computerizing humanity from our consciousness. I think about my contribution of obnoxiousness. I wonder if I'm the reason for this apocalypse. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife. Humanity is so much more than black and white, and peace is everlasting in the afterlife.